Monterey Park Police Department is mourning the death of one of their own. Police officer Adrian Carrillo was killed in a crash on the 605 freeway in Norwalk yesterday. The 36-year-old was off duty at the time. Carrillo had been with the department since 2015.